take care.
Ha 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 ha!
seed core. They managed to build another one. We can't let this happen. We simply cannot.
Great, blow it up, or at least stop it.
Well, well. I must admit, I didn't think you could make it all the way here.
Well, you probably didn't expect to find all of us here.
That's for sure. It's the end of the line for you, Grave.
Let me finish him. We have some unfinished business, don't we, Grave?
Leave a piece for me.
Patience, patience. We'll all get a piece of him.
Prepare my plane.
Dr. Asso, Grave is badly hurt. He may need a total blood transfusion when we return back to Hong Kong.
Ah, is that so? Preparations on the way. Now just get out of there safely, please.
Quartz, do we have any video feed of the events at No Man's Gate? Was that a new seed core?
Positive. Time to guess what they're planning to do with it now.
One thing is sure. They took it out not to keep it in Scumland. And since they need one in Scumland, this could be a second core.
Safely bet the second seed core will be sent to Hong Kong, or Kuala Lumpur, or even Singapore. All these regions' bosses were at the party.
My thoughts exactly. Rarely can we see all of them together in one place. I suspect they're planning a big move.
Sure thing. Need to find more about that.
Fire!
What? No!
You will need to fix that.
I can keep them stable now, but there are no improvements whatsoever, especially Mika. She is not able to suppress the seed in her. In time, the seed will overwhelm her body. In stasis, I can extend the time to find the cure. But even this will not last. With Grave, I could still use Big Daddy's superior DNA. It may work. However, Mika is Big Daddy's daughter. His DNA wouldn't help her much. Quartz, would you pass me that bottle of blood? Lock it to Grave's chair, wherever you find a free spot. And keep track of his status, please. Well, I'll take a short nap.
Shit! Yeah.